eftermiddag her fra Herning Horse Show. Vi står med den regerende olympiske mester, verdensmester og europamester i dressur, Charlotte Dujardin. Charlotte, hun har vundet det hele, og nu er hun her ved Herning Horse Show for at teste de unge heste. And Charlotte, when you test these young horses, what do you empathize when you ride them?
So I'll be testing 14 of the young horses today. I will be trying to have a feel of their strengths and their weaknesses, their balance, their suppleness, you know, and just have a general feel of the character of the horse, the trainability of the horse, and to, you know, tell people my opinion on what I'm feeling on that horse.
Okay, yeah, great. And which qualities are the most important for you when you look for horses in general?
The most important paces for me when I'm looking at a horse is the walk and the canter. They're the two paces that you can't change in a horse. You know, you can make them probably better, but you can't change them. Whereas when you see a lot of these horses that have, you know, small trots, by the time they've been trained to Grand Prix, they become pretty spectacular, because we teach them the suspension. And so for me, I never really worry about the trot. So the gaits that are really important are the walk and the canter, that they have the correct rhythm.
Okay, and here at the end I'll just change the subject a bit, because you are a reigning champion in almost everything. You've won it all. What is the future with you? Where are we going to see you in the future?
So yeah, I mean, it's been absolutely a surreal journey for me. You know, in 4 or 5 years I've been and done everything, and it's crazy that it's happened so quickly for me with Velegro. But obviously for me it would be great to maybe, you know, do this on some other horses. You know, I have lots of other young up and coming horses, and really, really exciting horses for the future. And for me it is all about training young horses and getting them to Grand Prix, and hopefully one day you can see me on another horse at that level, and you know, repeat some of what I've already repeated.
Okay, thank you, and have a nice show this afternoon.
Thank you.